There's a reason the old folks are dancing. They've been drinking again. Not wine or whiskey, but rather something much more simple. Water. The water from the springs of Fuji in the volcanic hills south of Rome has been famous since the days of the Roman Republic. The water is said to dissolve kidney stones, wipe away wrinkles, relieve arthritis and gout, and generally put a spring back in your step. Missionary Father Giulio was sent here by his doctor.
I have to be sincere. At the beginning, I was very skeptical. Then I decided to come. And I can tell you, it was really a miracle. I have managed to expel 41 kidney stones.
Lucia drinks it for her kidney stones and tells me her husband drinks it too, even though he doesn't need it. It does, she says, make him more active. Some here describe Fuji water as liquid Viagra.
È vero, sì.
Può dire?
Sì.
Di sicuro?
Sicuro.
Speaking to people here, you'd think that this water comes from the fountain of youth. In fact, until a few years ago, you could only buy Fuji at a pharmacy. And although today you can pick it up in supermarkets around the world, doctors here still recommend it.
L'acqua di Fuji in Italia è utilizzata dal Servizio Sanitario Nazionale come una vera e propria medicina.
In Italy, says medical director Professor Renato Del Monaco, doctors in the National Health Service prescribe Fuji water as real medicine.
Pulisce i reni, quindi l'effetto di mantenersi giovani.
It cleans the kidneys and has the effect of keeping us young in every way. Even for us men, it helps keep us young.
Dobbiamo bere giusto.
Fuji bubbled to the surface of history during the reign of Pope Boniface VIII, more than 700 years ago. Anna Battisti has worked here for 30 years.
L'ambasciatore di Spagna che scriveva al re.
She says at the time, the Spanish ambassador to the Vatican wrote to his king that the water of Fuji not only cured Pope Boniface of his severe kidney stones, it also made him younger. Michelangelo also sang Fuji's praises to the ceiling. This may not be the fabled fountain of youth, but it's close. Ben Wiedemann, CNN, Fuji, Italy.